then there was one Western Conference team the Canucks have yet to play this season, but that ends tonight. Connor McDavid and the Oilers in town for the first of four head-to-head matchups from now until the end of the season. Kevin Gravel, nice lead pass. Spooner's in on the right side with a wrist shot, stick save, rebound, loose in front, and banging away were the Oilers, but the Canucks able to clear the puck to the corner. Pressure here, and it continues with Lucic feeding back. Jones lets it go, and Markstrom can't find it, but Gabranson's there to clear the puck down into the Oilers' end. Takes possession of the puck, his pass off a stick, and a shot attempt by Bronziak is off the skate and wide. Lucic after the puck comes up with it, centers, and Bronziak couldn't quite reach to knock it in the goal. He was being watched by Elias Pettersson. Puljujärvi knocked the puck off his stick. Larsson wrists one towards the goal, blocked in front. Pettersson tried to bring the puck to the side. Now Nugent-Hopkins scores! Pettersson lost the puck. You can see his frustration as the Oilers celebrate the goal. Nugent-Hopkins off the nice centering pass, and he makes it 1-0.
Beautiful back pass, and goes blocker side on Jacob Markstrom. Takes the holding penalty.
Seth's younger brother has his first official NHL stat. Now you'd prefer it was a goal or an assist, but it's a minor penalty. Edler, one-timer, scores! Brock Besser teed it up, and Alex Edler skated right into that one to tie the game in one.
Okay, here it starts, and Alex Edler comes in. Boom. That one either hits you or goes in.
Brings the puck out. Two on one with Lucic. Cassian in to the net. Centers Lucic. Stopped by Markstrom, who was able to slide across and keep the puck above the goal line. Ben Hutton replaces Edler. Finds Besser, who stays out for now. Brock Besser in. Wrist shot. Scores! Stayed out. Besser down the right wing just overpowered Koskinen, and another power play goal puts the Canucks on top.
Jacob Markstrom should get an assist on this one, and that wrist shot just underneath the arm.
Here's Horvat to Besser. Brock Besser, rolled open, Pettersson shoots, he scores! Canucks are 3-for-5 on the power play. They lead 3-1.
Perfect shot over the glove, and you can see Koskinen shaking his head.
Nurse into the middle. McDavid with speed cuts his way down the right side. Round the net, centers. Chiasson scores. Don't go away yet. The Oiler captain with his speed set it up, and Alex Chiasson makes it a one-goal game. Ahead for Roussel. Empty net for Horvat, off a stick, it is! Here's McDavid, long shot, wide. And this game comes to an end. Another game-winning goal for Elias Pettersson, his fifth of his rookie season. He's now in a long tie for second in that category. And the Canucks, 3-for-5 on the power play, win 4-2.